there any interesting news?
Yes. Yesterday, my history teacher told us an interesting and inspiring story about Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya.
Really, that's great. I would like to hear about that.
Oh, sure. Kamala Devi Chattopadhyaya was legendary feminist social reformer and culture queen of the India. She was the first woman to run for a legislative seat in India in the Madras provincial elections.
Is it? In old days, governments are not allowed to come out of their house, but she got a legitimate seat. How talented she is!
Yes, as a social reformer, she also helped in uplifting the social and the economic status of the Indian woman.
Wow, I am really very excited to hear about the initiative for the upliftment of the Indian woman.
Many of the iconic cultural institutions in India today exist because of her mission. These include Sangeet Nataka Academy and Crafts Council of India, and grassroots movements play in the social and economic upliftment of the Indian people.
Interesting.
Kamala Devi played a prominent role in political reforms and India's freedom struggle. She joined the Indian National Congress in 1927 and was elected to All India Congress Committee within a year.
Wow! Has she participated in any of the freedom movements?
She has not only joined in freedom movement, she also participated in Salt Satyagraha from Gandhi and convinced Gandhi to give women equal opportunity to be in the forefront of the march. Later, she joined Seval Dal and trained women activists.
Thank you for the good information. I feel so proud to hear that our India had such a courageous woman.
Okay, bye. Let's wait for the history class. Thank you.